Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Carly. Okay, before we get the video started, I just had to jump in real quick. This is going to be a three-part series, I believe. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button to be able to stick around and watch the next part of Reno's training and be able to keep up with him. I will also have my social medias linked down below. I'll have my Instagram and my TikTok linked. If you guys have any questions about Reno, feel free to comment. If you have any video ideas for me, comment those. And yeah, if you enjoy this video, make sure to leave it a like, because it lets me know that you guys enjoyed it and you want to see more content like this. Enough of me chit-chatting, let's get on with the video. This is my Mustang Reno. He's a year and a half. He is from North Hills HMA. I have an Instagram for him. It is Reno_the_Mustang. So go check him out. He will be available in 60 days at the Utah Wild Horse and Burro Festivals. All right, so first off, I'm in Reno's stall. He's breathing heavy because he just decided to bolt for me and run a lap. So, love that for me. I've had him for officially 4 days. So, that's exciting. And he's getting better and better every single day. Now I can pick up his front left foot. His front right foot has a cut on it. So we haven't been able to do anything with that. And I can pick up both his back feet, not hold them up entirely, but we are working on it. He's getting a lot more comfortable though, so that is good. He's starting to lead better. Anyways, I've been working with him for an hour and a half now, so I'm just about to switch out my lead ropes and start getting stuff ready for the barrel race. So I haven't had a race in like 2 weeks either. So right now he just gets the halter left on because I can't catch him yet without one because he's wild, duh. But he has been pretty good about this. So I just clip it and switch it. Good boy. So I leave that lead rope on there just for about another week or so until I can fully trust him to catch him. Buddy. Hi.
he's just like naturally soft to it.
Before he was a little bit harder.
Yeah.
Is that our tougher side?
Yeah, he wants to touch you. He's like, I want to touch you. Good boy.
In a minute. Why are you biting it? But why? Hi, buddy. Hi. Reno?
What are you doing? Are you that overbearing friend, Reno?
Yeah, just a tad.
Ready? Carly, you're not pointing your toes. That is so cheating.
Sorry.
That is so cheating. You have to keep your legs together and your toes pointed, you cheater.
Thank you.
keeps it on him.
So much for watching this video. If you made it to the end, comment down below your favorite season or your favorite holiday. So my favorite season is fall because the coziness, the weather, the colors, it's everything about fall I love, except for the fact that there's snow on the ground right now. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you stick around for part 2 and part 3 of the series. Subscribe down below so you can keep up with me and my other horses. I do barrel racing vlogs and daily life vlogs with all my horses. Make sure you check out my socials. My Instagram and my TikTok will be linked down below. I'll have all my codes linked down below also. I hope you guys have an amazing day, and I'll see you guys next time.